So right now I'm looking at the weapons to bless. What if I
just what need?
Barbed straight sword? Well, I don't think I'm going to be using it against other players too much. Well, maybe as like a thing to pull out of this one. Seems like it'll be good for fighting the skeletons. Titanite shard. Need a... Oh, nice. Is there better ones I can use? I've already put in 3 into this, though. So... Yeah, I don't want to put more points into strength, so I think this is the one that we're gonna go with.
Pretty, be careful.
Do some of my equip. Okay. Do I want to? Sure. Oh, what? Don't die. Oh, you can go. Oh, whoops. That guy knows where to go. Thank you. Okay, now we should head back to the other guy. Oh, where's he going? Oh, this is the highest one I have before this one, so... Oh, he's here too? What? I can use replenishment in this at the same time, hopefully. I never got the undead bone shard. Oops. I don't want to advance too far and then... Okay, yeah, you want to do that? Okay. Oh jeez, he's probably like, oh man. Three people. Did I not hit him? I can wait for my heals to come. Gonna be a higher level than me because there's people. Wow, he's got a longsword and a staff. Oh jeez. Oh, the wall stops my ability. Oh, going to the side like that didn't stop it. Oh, I meant to roll that one. He's got the magics. I don't want to mess around because he's definitely going to be a higher level than me. At least 10 or 11, I think, from what I read.
This is good.
killing that guy out. Oh, it's getting through. Maybe it's like enchanted? I can't really tell. Sick of his shit, he's gonna bomb. Guys, electric in you. I want to explore more this way. Some more of those. So this one heals about 3 per uptick.
Yep.
So now we're gonna test. Oh, there's two ticks. Do you see that? You can land. Oh, you landed up on. Oh. So 2 HP regen. Oh, nice.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word. I beg of you, may the flames guide your way. If you happen upon Horace, that I remain in the catacombs.
Skeleton Ball won that one. Oh, not that way. Fun. Oh, what? I got him when he was stomping? How do I get back up? Can I even run it back?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tothek Nari. Let these dragons become vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, loyalty, which we take into the darkness beyond the reach of reason. Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh,
high and low.
Oh, what the mimic one. Man, he was doing some serious hits there.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Wasn't he? Pretty, be careful.
Thank you.
good run.
Thank you.
I couldn't roll after the first hit. It just had to keep hitting. Well, I have to go and kick the bridge down again before I can go up it. Thank you. realize he activated it. Let's see if this one's better. It attacks faster.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you.
on. Heal.
Thank you.
I just have like 1 HP left. How do you take care of that one? These ones.
Very well then to take note. Let me see.